Hey, what is going on, you guys? It is Justin here, aka the Iron Pigman, playing some Minecraft survival games on this old ass map with Forkified.
I hate this map.
I can't even see, my shaders are a little bit too dark, but this is a ridiculously old map. Aww.
Oh, I got an iron chestplate and iron boots. So I'll give you the boots, little bugger.
Hey, you little jerk. This kid just sat at the water and started punching me. Oh, how do you know? This way.
Are you coming behind me?
Oh, God, no, I'm not. I just started.
Yeah, I see you. You're
okay, good.
Wait, you just passed me, right?
I don't know.
Look behind you. Am I lagging or something?
Oh, you're right. No, you're right behind me. It's perfect.
Oh, okay.
It's perfect.
I'll give you the boots here if you need, because
I'm just sprinting right now. I'm, like, just bucking it. Oh, so beautiful with the shader mod. I love it. It brings tears to my eye.
Wait, is it updated, or are you still on 1.6.2?
It's the 1.6.2 file, but it works on 1.6.4.
Yeah, I like this server and Hypixel server, how you don't have to update to play on either one of them.
Yeah, but then the Hive, you have to be on 1.6.2, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, you do have... No, I don't think so, because I was just playing on it, and I'm updated.
Really?
Yeah, all I need...
That's funny.
All I need is my Optifine, and I'm good.
I know. I wish that Optifine and Shader Mod were, like, compatible, so... You can't even have them together.
Oh, that sucks.
It's awful. Optifine helps with so much FPS.
Yeah, last time I played on shaders with Optifine, it was so slow. I might try, and if they make, are we gonna go in?
Let's try. Wait, where did you go?
I'm on the other side, and am I on the other pressure pad, or am I just like, okay, yeah, it's open right now.
Should I go? Ah, don't come in here. It'll be bad if we both get locked in. Oh God, did you come in here?
No, I didn't.
Uh-oh, oh my God, no.
Wait, is there a way to get out?
Yes, but I have the shaders on, so I can't see anything. Okay, perfect. There's a button somewhere. Don't worry, I'll find it.
Oh, inside there? Okay.
Somewhere.
I'm running back and forth as fast as I can from the two pressure plates.
Okay, I hope there's still a button in here. There used to be a button.
Do you find it?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, okay, good.
I was freaking out. Okay, I got us weapons.
Alright, gracias.
I got you a bow.
I honestly okay, I got arrows at the spawn, so that's good. Works out nicely.
And then you can have that bowl. I don't know. Okay, I should change back to my other shader mod. Yeah. What was it? Okay.
What shaders mod do you use?
Like the shader pack?
Yeah, Seuss.
Actually, no. It's a mix. I don't know. I just found it on the internet. It was supposed to just be, like, really good for FPS, but it looks sexy.
Oh, like, you should send me the link, because I honestly don't...
Yeah, I was gonna... Wait, what was I gonna do? Oh, I was recording earlier, but I ended up failing, but I was gonna put the link for it in the description.
Oh, okay.
Because it works... Whoa, hello there, dude. I am not finna mess with you. Did you know that there's someone up there?
No, I didn't.
What should we do? Let's go kill him.
Yeah, let's go.
This is awkward. Good thing we have something to land on.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Knock you down. Oh, man. Oh, crap. Okay, good.
Oh,
yes! Score! Oh,
wait, he landed.
What?
He landed on something. Oh, what did he land on?
I almost sniped him. Holy crap. Yeah, you chase him. I've got to make my way down because I'm almost out of food and I'm going to die if I...
He caught himself on a vine. That was impressive.
That's awesome. I wish I could do that. Wish I had skills like that.
Oh, I got him.
Oh. That kill, though.
I know. I didn't think I was going to get it, actually, to be honest. Okay, let's take...
Do you have any food? Because I'm... Okay, thank you.
And we have a bowl.
Okay, I'm about to die so hard.
And you need this. And you don't need that.
Okay, I see.
Oh, we got a team coming after us.
Let's run. Oh, no, wrong direction! Wrong direction!
Oh, I was lagging, that's why I couldn't do anything. Okay, running? It's probably a good idea by this point, because I have, like, 4 hearts.
I don't even see where you are.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay. Oh, they're right on your back. Holy crap. Oh,
really? I gotta eat, though.
Hey,
Wait, bring them over to these people over here. Maybe they'll start fighting each other.
Oh, gosh, I'm dead. Oh, half heart. Don't shoot me, dude. I hope he doesn't have a bow. If he doesn't have a bow,
you can do this. Run forever.
I'm just running.
Oh god, no! They're chasing you.
Are they still by the? Are you chasing them?
Yeah, I'm trying to. Okay, focus, Justin. Okay. They're lost.
I'm gonna run into.
Yes. Okay, I picked up the kill. I don't know where you are, but you're safe now, Justin.
Oh man.
You're safe.
Okay, there's one guy over here, and I'm in the water, and I've got a bow, and he doesn't, so...
Okay, so you're by the water.
Yeah, kind of over by where we... Oh, crap! He's got flint and steel, but not a bow.
Oh, God, I think I see you guys. I see you!
Yes!
Here to save the day. He's like, nope! I ain't dealing with that. Sure. He's nervous. Good, you better be nervous. I have a bow.
You're dead, dude. Aww. You're dead. So when I saw you on before, actually I'm gonna repeat the story because
Feel free. No one's heard it.
Because no one's heard it because, oh gosh, are you, okay? You're still here.
Oh yes, we're destroying.
Right, let's see if I don't have a hat. Do you have an extra hat on you?
Yeah, I do. I have a good one too. All
right, thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna toss everything in here. If you see anything you want, grab it.
Unless it's iron, then I don't need it.
Okay, good.
Have you tossed? Never mind. How many arrows do you have? Do you know?
6. So,
oh, okay, yeah, that's don't share any. I was watching a video and it's of XRPMX13 server, and you get a freaking ton of arrows in that. Like, have you played on that one or the PvP at Up server?
I haven't played on either of them, actually.
I don't play on RPM server because you have to pay, which is kind of bogus. But I've played on PvP at Up. The chest loots are, like, insane. Like, you get iron and stone and stuff so easily. Like, they actually put diamond armor in chests, and it's not even that hard to find.
That's funky. Like, when MCSG started doing that, I thought it was so weird. Like, you know how they have the update on the first 10 servers?
Yeah, I think so.
And, like, yeah, they have, you can get diamond and, like, you can get iron swords and stuff. It's so weird.
Wait, so it's going on right now that they do that?
Yeah, if you go to, like, US 1 through 10.
Oh, okay. I should try those. I actually haven't done those yet.
It's interesting.
Yeah, that's what they do on some servers. Like, the chest loots are insane. But then, I honestly like these because these are more well-rounded.
Yeah, these are... MCSG has really well-rounded, like, chests. I love it.
I actually haven't been playing on these for that long. I used to play on... have you heard of the Superior Network? The Superior Gaming Network? It's like...
Never.
It's like, I Mellow and Double O Negative and Zexy Zek and stuff. It's their network.
I feel like the only servers I really know about is, like, Bayesians and, like, The Hive.
Yeah, those are the better ones. Like, Superior Gaming, I thought that was good, but that sucks. I hate that server. Like, after I found this, I found God.
Okay,
I found Minecraft God. Where'd you go?
I jumped off of the building.
Are you into the water?
Yeah.
Like
you go off to the side a little bit.
I'm trying to find this one. My chunks are not loading well. Almost fell. I'm seeing if I can find you. Are you still in the water?
I'm, like, right where you jump off.
Oh, yeah, I see you. I see you, never mind. There's a chest right here. I'm gonna collect that. Okay, there's crap in that.
I swear there used to be a chest up on this thingy.
Yeah, there what? I think there is one up there.
Where is it?
I'm not sure, but I was playing the US 120 map. You know, have you played that before?
Oh God, yeah, I have actually.
It's kind of bogus, but it's pretty interesting. But this is where I was put a few times when I played that, and I thought there
Yeah, this
was.
is the first. I've only played it once and it was on this map.
Yeah, it's only on this map, which I don't really like, but.
It's hard, like you spawn in like the ocean, it's crazy.
Yeah. I mean, it's not that ridiculous after all, but because
Yeah.
everyone dies within the first like 10 seconds, but
I made it to deathmatch and I got double teamed.
I was with I actually teamed with another guy, which I usually don't ever do, but
I was with four people to start with and they didn't even make it.
I think I
Wait,
was in the final 15. I'm not sure.
did you ever find me?
Yeah, I'm right behind. I'm right above you. See me in the tree? Above behind you.
Oh, what the heck? You just pop out of nowhere.
I just walked past you.
Let's go take corn because no one's gonna want to fight us necessarily.
Yeah. Do you have an iron sword yet, or still with stone?
I have three irons, so if you have one, we can both make swords.
All right.
Because I still have a stone sword. Yay.
You know the way back to Korn?
Yep.
All right, because I don't know this map very well, but I also hate this map and I never play it, so that must be
Same thing.
why.
This was such a great map. This reminded me of just, it's like, this is from like the old, like, NCSG.
Yeah. Like, honestly, I don't hate the map, but it's probably my least favorite of them because most of the survival games maps, like SG4 and SG1 and 2 and stuff, they're just or not so much SG1 really, but
Oh, SG1 was awful. I hate that.
but what else I was gonna say? Oh yeah, there's like a bunch of buildings and stuff all over the place, and it's kind of better, like more entertaining than. Do you need that iron?
No, I threw it.
Okay, I'm gonna so lose to you in deathmatch. If we even make it, but I'll bet we will.
We have to. There's only who left? Five people.
Yeah.
I don't even know where they are.
Oh, so when you look straight up, like past the leaves up there, there's like at the top of this, there's like a big mountain. Have you been up there?
Oh yeah, I have actually. I've done that jump.
That's what I did during the SG 120, and
Oh.
I because of that I went up to the top. There's one chest up there, but I went up there and got a stone sword and like some armor and food and stuff, and it was the oh okay here you go.
Yay.
Got me a diamond, got me needed food. Actually, I want to look around.
Hey, oh my God. Oh, I found the diamond. Yay.
Lucky. Can I have the iron sword after you make the diamond one?
I only have one diamond.
Oh, you do? Okay, here you go.
I don't have any
Take
fancy
that.
stuff.
We
What
must
is
brawl
it?
over it. We must brawl over it. We cannot settle this in any
You
better
throwing me
way.
things? Because I'm frozen then, I think.
I threw you just the diamond. Did you get it?
Oh, yeah, I did. Okay, here. You can take that.
Right, thank you.
Gracias.
So we're both full iron. Yeah, we're gonna win.
Let's
Definitely.
watch out. I'm setting a fire so I can burn some stuff.
All right, I'll do that too, because don't need any more iron. Actually, I shouldn't. Huh?
I always get nervous like leaving stuff here. I don't want anyone to have it.
Yeah, that's what I want to do with all the iron, because it doesn't really apply to us anymore. I'm gonna keep the boat just because boats are awesome. There we
Okay, I
go.
think we're good. Oh, change chest plate.
All right, let's collect the food, cause.
Got everything except for a bow, but I don't
Oh,
care.
okay, you have the food.
Yes, sir.
All right. Yeah, I'm glad I remembered to put my earbuds in because last time I recorded a video with my friend. I forgot to put them in, and the echo was so bad, and the video is almost ruined.
I can use headphones. I just use a mic.
I'm surprised that I don't echo in your videos, or maybe I don't. But I mean,
might echo, but that'll be because I always put my microphone like right next to my speakers, so like
yeah, that's why. That's what happened with me. So
yeah, it sucks.
And then what I did was I set it so that it would, so that it would pick up the computer's noises and the speaker's noises. So it came out with both.
This looks crazy up here.
Where are you? Oh, okay, you're at the top of that hill.
Yeah, I don't normally come up here, but I'm interested.
Can go all the way up to the top and both try and make the jump, and if we fail, we
lost. I'm not even going up the hill, I'm going up some weird hill. That's how we'll decide the winner if we get to deathmatch. Race up there. Oh god, no.
Alright, so I'm gonna finish that story that I forgot to say before because we found those guys or whatever.
Oh yeah, that was their fight.
So we were planning on recording with each other soon anyway. We just didn't know when, and we were both on trying to record some rounds of MCSG, and we ran into each other on here. So. Like, in the last, like, 10 seconds of the round, we actually aren't putting that round up because it sucked, but,
yeah, it was, like, right as, like, it started to put us into the actual game, we're like, should we record?
That was really funny.
Ran recording. It didn't end up very well, which sucks, but...
I actually didn't get, any bad chest loot either time. Like, normally, I never get anything good when I'm doing solo, but... For some reason, I got good stuff both times. I think this is the same chestplate I got at the center, actually.
Iron?
Yeah, the iron chestplate.
Oh, lucky.
I think I've had it this whole round, honestly.
Okay, I never go up this thing, so I'm gonna do it, and it'll be interesting.
The waterfall?
Oh, wait. We should maybe... Okay. Someone just died, but... We should maybe consider going back to corn for, like, the afternoon corn refill or whatever.
Yeah. I actually didn't know that they had an afternoon one, and...
Yeah, I know.
I just found out about it, like, a few rounds ago.
Well, most games don't ever go that long, so you don't normally, like...
Yeah, that round was insane. I was in Turin SG2. Or whatever, the Wild West one.
Oh, I love that one.
Yeah, I love that one too, but I actually haven't put a round up on my channel because I seem to lose every time, but... Oh, did you just hit me with the fishing rod?
Maybe.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't know that this thing was right outside of this doorway. Interesting.
Oh, wow. I really don't like this map. Like, what I did on that one ghetto server I was talking about, the Superior Gaming Network, was, I was playing on there, and they, like, for some reason their SG maps are, like, or some of them are messed up, and so, like, there's just a random hole in one of those pathways, and it just fell in, and there's no way out, so that's another reason why that server sucks.
Wait, did they have, like, these maps?
Yeah, I mean, they have, like, they have all, like, common ones you can get in Planet Minecraft. They don't have, like, specialty ones, like, these ones.
I see. That makes sense.
I've been trying to get on the Hive to play around, because they have Breeze Island, too, and I love Breeze Island.
Oh, no, I want to play that one so bad, I haven't played it yet.
Kid.
I was just trolling you and you just accepted it.
I don't really care. Now I forget what I was going to say. Gosh darn it.
So sorry. We're talking about...
Yeah, Breeze Island. So I go on there and I was recording one round and I'm just going to accept that too. And I just got killed by some kid, and I think he was a hacker or something. Like, honestly, he was a hacker. And it took me, like, 30 minutes to get into the round, because you can't get into any hive rounds because...
Oh, yeah, that's what you... Okay. They're all so full.
I know, and the donators just get in and kick you, and it's annoying as heck. 10 minutes. It's probably going to last...
The chest refill in 2 minutes.
Oh, okay. Do you have, like, a watch on or something?
No, I just know it's... I think it happens at 7 minutes left. Because corn refill is at 17 minutes. Whoa, what just happened? All of a sudden, you see people just dying.
All of a sudden, someone drops from the ceiling above us.
I know, and just like jumps on us, explodes.
That would be hilarious, actually. Alright. I was gonna chat with Chad the DJ. We should...
Oh, yeah, explain that. That was so random. How do you just randomly call him?
Yeah, well, do you have him on your contacts? On your Skype?
No.
So,
So random.
He has an Instagram, and obviously he doesn't promote it much and stuff, but he has it, and I think he technically made an MCSG server's Instagram, too, and... And I kind of got started-ish from Instagram, because I have, like, I have 25,000 followers on there, but they've all gone, like, super inactive.
So, why do you have so many followers on Instagram?
Just because I just felt like working on getting followers. I don't know. It was, like, a year ago from the summer, and it was pretty cool. Like, I got a ton, but then... they just all started going inactive, so I stopped using it as much. But I started doing it again, kind of to do giveaways. I got a bunch of free stuff from companies, and it's awesome. I got, like, I don't know if you've heard of Sussex, but they give, like, you know, the papercraft.
Do you know what that is?
They kind of have, like. Wait, oh, okay, that was... Wait, was that you?
When is corn refill? What the heck?
But so, anyway, I got, like, a free one of those. I got a free, like, guy of my skin for my window. Like, it's, like, a big sticker. It's awesome. And so I got a bunch of free stuff. And I was doing some MCSG giveaways with Chad the DJ for it. But since everyone's, like... basically gone inactive and stuff, and I really don't use it much, I wanted to contact him to do giveaways on my YouTube, and then I'm just like, hey, why not? I'll just add him on Skype, and we can hang out. So, that's the long story.
That's awesome. I didn't even know that Instagram was like that. I don't even use my Instagram as, like, a social media. Like, I just use it to post pictures.
Yeah, I've got two. I use my personal one just to talk to my friends and whatever, see what they're up to. But yeah, I figured out I could do that a while back, and I'm just like, wow, this is cool. So, but yeah, I'm quitting it. So,
I don't think the chests are gonna refill.
I think they're gonna. I think it's just kind of like
they normally refill by now.
Okay, 10 minutes. So I'm sure we're, like, already there by now. I'm sure it's...
Oh, I'm sorry, you ran into that.
Do you have another fishing rod?
Yes.
Actually, thank you. I have an idea to entertain myself. If there's nobody around... There appears to be nobody around, so... Haha. What?
What?
I just went on land. Did you
see, on land.
Did you see that? I was hoping to, like, race around here, because that would have just been awesome. It's like they come to the center, and there's just a guy racing, like, around.
I'm in the middle, like, twerking. I don't know where everyone is. This is annoying.
This is annoying, and I don't really want to go look for them, because then... I don't know. That's why I don't like this map. But I guess we're going to have to wait for Deathmatch, which is going to be in like a minute or so.
Ouch. Ouch.
You're not getting up there. 5 more minutes. Alrighty. Ha ha.
5 more minutes? Why don't they refill right now?
Come on. If you... I shouldn't be supporting spam like caps and stuff like this, but if you use enough characters like that around it, it's not counted as caps, so you can say things in all caps.
Oh my god, how do you know all of this stuff? Do periods count? No. Yay!
Come on, guys. Oh, they do work! Haha!
I hope that they're just total nubs and they like have just like leather helmets each.
Oh, so the story that I was saying before. Oh! Yeah, here they are. I got a diamond. Tell me if you find another diamond. Because okay, I would appreciate that. Got some arrows.
Okay.
Do you happen to get another?
No, I didn't actually. It sucks.
Okay, I got one diamond.
But yeah, I found a boat.
Woo! Oh yeah, I got one too.
Oh darn it, too bad I can't steer a boat. I just broke it like instantly.
I'm just going around. Oh!
Okay, this is ridiculous.
I was gonna say, okay, I'll just go around slowly so I don't crash, and then I crashed.
You just destroyed yourself. I can't figure out which shader pack to use. Goodness gracious.
The struggle.
Because it's so dark in here that I have to keep swapping.
The struggle.
Yeah, that is a struggle. Okay, come on, guys. You're gonna die.
Okay, I see.
You're gonna die anyway.
Watch some guy just be above us right now. He'll just
one hit you somehow. He'll hit you in like midair from jumping like 200 blocks above. And it'll count as like an ultimate critical or something.
Did you run away?
Yeah, I did. I don't know what I'm doing, but I can't stand it in there anymore. I'm waiting for people.
Me neither. Oh well, we'll destroy that deathmatch, don't worry.
Hopefully. Yes. Okay, wait, no, that's not.
Come on, Chad, come kick someone for us.
I'm gonna type like, why did you guys stay in here so long if they are actually just nubs? And they have like leather armor.
They've got leather armor like this far into the game.
Would not wait the whole game and just have leather armor. Like, you're not gonna win.
I'm hoping that my parents don't get home while we do this, because then they'll just be like, hello, and then I'll just be like,
That happens to me all the time. I can see you, holy crap. I can see you at spawn. Not at spawn, but you're like on a mountain now, I think.
Yeah. I don't even see your name. My settings are really low. Like, I'm getting good FPS now. Like, my FPS are at 40, and it's like set to record at 40, and I'm getting like 45, but my smooth lighting is way down, so.
I don't even know what that does. Like,
smooth lighting?
Yeah, mine's off.
Oh, yours is all the way off? 60 seconds, finally!
Thank God.
You guys are noobs.
I'm like slightly angered with them for staying in the game so long. They better have like good stuff, otherwise they
I don't like uploading like 30-minute episodes like
this. I know! I'm gonna put like an annotation that says skip here to skip deathmatch or something cool.
Yeah, that would be cool. I've got 3 flint and steel, so that's pretty cool.
When there is like 2 seconds left, I'm gonna jump off of this mountain.
Watch them be AFK or something.
I see one of them! He's got, oh my god, leather boots, leather helmet. Why are you still in the game? And he has a stone axe.
Where is he?
He's really far away. He's in the town.
Alright. Hold on a second. Oh, gosh. I'm actually going to say, please shut the door. Of course I got home. I'm disconnecting. Yes. Alright, alright, let's see. Sorry, my parents got home. I actually did. Bagel girl, are you... She actually is in leather armor. That's bogus.
Guess what happened?
Huh.
You know how I was going to jump off the mountain?
Yeah.
So I jumped off at 4 seconds, and I hit the ground right as we were spawning here, and I died.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, yeah, GG. We won, kind of.
Oh, my God, that was the world's biggest fail video ever. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing with this video, but I hope you guys enjoyed that embarrassment. His channel will be in the description, obviously.
His channel will be in my description.
Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed.
Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys later. Okay, bye!